Well, you know, a lot of people tell me I talk too much, and a lot of people tell me I talk too fast. My dad's an auctioneer, my mother's a woman, my first grade teacher told me I ought to be the eighth one of the world. Anybody can talk as fast as me, got to roll his tongue up, stick in his mouth in the morning, just got to be something special. And I'll admit it took me a while to figure out the special part, but when I started driving a big truck over the road for a living, I had to take my birth certificate down to the DMV to get my chauffeur's license, and on the way I got to looking at the silly thing, come to find that it had two weights on there. Said body weight 4 pounds, sack weight 4 pounds, and all I can figure is they must have told my mama I was half nuts.
Damn it, boy, I tell you what, I wish I had me a good woman like you got.
I want to check out these stun guns. I still have 7 left here. I just dropped the price on them from 40 down to 30. Anybody want a deal here?
Hey, driver, tell them about your CB radio you ordered.
Woman at home?
Well, the truth of the matter is, I had a good wife one time till her husband come got her, and he was a stupid one. He saw me stand there, he turned around and hugged his old lady. Guess he thought she'd hired me to guard his clothes. One time, too, they could handle all my bad habits, my smoking, my drinking, and dying. I took her cheating on and stealing from her. But when she found out I drove a truck for a living, she left me. So I became semi-retired at age 29 on permanent vacation known as a freight relocation engineer.
Pin firm. I got the petrol on the right and fixed to make a left.
Just knocked them stun guns down to 30 bucks here. Anybody want to
take? I'm trying to get this thing in close to your door. Best I know to do.
10-3. I've made that left and I'm proceeding at a medium rate of fuel consumption.
10-4. Hey, driver, tell me about that CB radio you ordered.
Oh, hell, I forgot to tell you now. My big radio ain't come in yet, hillbilly, but you should have seen the pictures in the catalog. We ordered it back before Christmas last year, and it ought to be here any day. Hell, you just should have seen that picture. It's got a 3-foot tongue hitch, takes a 2-inch ball cum with 2 15-inch wheels on either side. Got that Honda 5,000-watt generator built in, running them raised white leather radial tires. Got the twin 102-inch stainless steel whips. And I'm telling you now, I couldn't afford the chicken lights that were optional because I'm a poor old backwood redneck Kentucky boy. But what I will tell you is, when I found out I had that built-in refrigerator, and especially them 4 slots up at the top where you put in brand big dogs, I just...
Damn it, Mullen. Well, hey, man, I just want to know, what'd you get for Christmas last year?
Well, I can tell you this, it's a tight economy, that's for sure, because the way I'm seeing it now, it can't get no worse than last Christmas. I didn't get nothing but 3-way shirts and a piece of ass and all 4 of them, 3 sizes too big.